This sidecast aims to provide a very short introduction to contracts under the Sharia law commonly used for public contracts in Saudi Arabia and several other countries. Whilst the essentials of a valid contract differ little in essence from other systems, two key points are that Sharia law is not codified as in civil law systems and does not follow judicial precedent as do common law contracts.